I shouldn't have come home. I know the risk, but I had no choice. I have to know her.
Dear diary, today will be different. It has to be. I will smile, and it will be believable. My smile will say, I'm fine, thank you. I feel much better. I will no longer be the sad little girl who lost her parents.
You won't be sad forever, Elena.
I will start fresh. Be someone new. I'm Elena.
I'm Stefan.
I know. We have history together.
In English and French.
Right. This morning is different. There's change. I can sense it.
For the first time in a long time, I feel completely and undeniably wide awake.
For once, I don't regret the day before it begins.
I welcome the day, because I know I will see her again.
I will see him again. Hi. For the first time in a long time, I feel good.
So what's up with you and the new guy? Life was a willow
and it bent right to your wind. I see why my brother's so smitten. Is she worth it?
This girl you came back for?
Elena's warm,
and she's kind, and she's caring, and she's selfless. And it's real.
And honestly, when I'm around her, I completely forget what I am.
You're in love with her.
Yeah, I am.
Part of me wishes that I could forget too. I guess I should have known from the look on forget meeting you. Every bit and switch was a work of finding out what you are and everything that's happened since. How can I deny what's right in front of me? Someone who never grows old. What are you?
I'm a vampire. That's what you are.
Yes. It is. I don't want it to be like this. I don't want to feel like this. But I can. With everything that's happened, I can't lose the way I feel about you. You're the mystery guy, and I like that. But with mystery comes secrets.
Damon said something, didn't he?
I'm fairly certain your answer could be summed up all into one little word. Elena.
He likes to play games and cause trouble, Elena.
For a while there, I never thought he'd get over the last one.
Nearly destroyed him.
The last one?
Yeah, Catherine, his girlfriend.
When you lose someone that stays with you, always reminding you of how easy it is to get hurt. What am I to you? Who am I to you?
You are not Catherine. You are the opposite of everything that she was. I miss her, but I'm no longer crippled by her loss. I want you to know that I will always be here for you. You can come to me about anything.
You're looking out for me.
Hope that's okay.
I'm starting to kind of feel like things are getting back to normal again. And you know what, Stefan is a big part of that.
You are the woman that I love. I love you.
Stefan, I love you.
I do know that I did some things that I'm not proud of. This is my fault.
You didn't do anything wrong.
You were right to stay away from me.
I want to back off and keep my distance. That's the right thing to do.
Back off from school? Or from me?
I don't want you to see me like this. I don't want you to know that this side of me exists.
That wasn't you.
Stefan on human blood, Elena. He'll do anything, he'll say anything, because he's not going to want to stop.
out. She wasn't supposed to find out. I didn't want her to find out. Now everything's ruined.
I know this isn't you, Stefan.
A monster, a predator. It's who I am, Elena.
Stefan, you're gonna get through this. I'm gonna help you pull through. It's gonna be okay. You're gonna be okay.
I'm afraid of what I could do to you.
I'm not. After dark.
Okay.
I
love you so much. Now all I want to do is just spend as much time with you as possible.
I love you, Stefan. You.
Well, this is reality.
When it's real, you can't walk away.